Rakovica hits the cutter, Bircevic, who runs down the lane and dunks it with two hands.